This morning, a five-year-old boy back with his loved ones after an amazing rescue from a storm drain. Well, that right there, you are hearing the moments that crews managed to bring that child above ground. This happened in Evansville, Indiana, and as of right now, it's not really clear how that child fell down the 27-foot-long drain, but it took crews about 90 minutes to get him out.